were the first modern Olympics held? Still on Olympics.
Yes.
1896 was the first year. Yeah. And I believe it was Athens.
No. It's not correct, I'm afraid.
No. No.
Was it in Greece,
no? No, it wasn't in Greece. I'm sorry about that. No?
Was it London?
Hey, no, you're in the right country, though.
Damn.
If you've got the place, I'd be very surprised. Johnny might, if I were to say A. Houseman, you might get the place.
Salisbury?
Nope.
Shropshire.
Shropshire is the right answer.
Shropshire.
Much Wenlock, as in on Wenlock Edge.
Wenlock Edge.
The town of Much Wenlock from the year 1850 held Olympic Games. It's an extraordinary man called Dr. W.P. Brooks.
1896 was the first Olympic.
And so people suggest, but Baron Coubertin, who was the founder, supposedly, of the modern Olympic movement, and he wrote about W.P. Brooks. Much Wenlock is a town in Shropshire, a county on the borders of Wales, and if the Olympic Games that modern Greece has not yet been able to revive, he wrote this in 1890, Coubertin, still survive today, it is due not to a Greek, but to W.P. Brooks. It is he who inaugurated them 40 years ago. And it is he, now 82 years of age, still alert and vigorous, who continues to organise and inspire them. So Coubertin came to Wenlock Edge, and he, being a baron, having influence and political connections, was able to do what this little country parson was not able to do, which was to get the rest of the country, the rest of the world. But King George I of Greece, of the Hellenes, sent a silver medal to be a prize at the Wenlock Olympics. So for 46 years before the first Athens Olympiad, as it's counted, there were Olympic Games that are recognised by the very man who is known as the father of the Olympic movement.
Gosh.
So let's hear it from W.P. Brooks. But he died just a year before the Athens Olympics.
Gosh. So 2012, Hackney.
Yeah. Could be, couldn't it?
Could be Hackney.
Could be.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with Hackney.
What a shithole. Kayaking down the Lee River.
I used to live in Hackney.
You can develop film in the Lee River, but you can't kayak down.